To begin, go to quizizz.com and hit Get Started. If you want to use an existing quiz, you can use the Search for Quizzes box and browse. If you want to create your own quiz, select the Create panel, then the Sign Up panel and fill out the form. If you already have an account, use the Sign In section. Here you can enter a name for the quiz and an image if you like. You can also select its language and make it either public or private. Next, you can fill in the questions and possible answers. Be sure to click the incorrect icon next to the correct answer in order to change it to correct. You can also add corresponding images to the questions if you would like. Select Add New Question to make another. Hit Finish when you're done. Here you can select the appropriate grade range, subjects, and topics. You can also add tags to make it easier to search for. Once you have your quiz, you can either select Play Live or Homework and choose the desired attributes. Now, students can go to quizizz.com/join and type in the 6-digit code to participate in the live quiz or complete the homework. They'll be asked to enter a name to be identified by. Once the students are finished, refresh your page, and you will be able to view the results of the quiz. Click the plus next to a name to expand and get more detailed question-by-question results. Quizizz has a very straightforward layout, and the site does a great job of walking you through the quiz-making process step-by-step, so as not to overwhelm the user. Taking the quizzes themselves is also extremely intuitive, as once the students have entered the access code, all there is to do is select an answer to the questions as they appear. It's also worth noting that the quizzes can be accessed on any device with a web browser. Joining the site is completely free. There are actually no paid features on quizzes. The only personal information that the instructor needs to provide in order to make a username is a valid email address. The site's privacy policy states that this is not shared with anyone except to comply with the law, develop products, or protect the site's rights. Nevertheless, quizzes can also be selected without signing into the site. The results just won't be saved permanently for reference. Students are never asked to sign up to take quizzes. They simply make a temporary username rather than registering with a permanent name. Not only does this make the process easier and quicker, it allows students to take these quizzes anonymously if they so choose, while still being able to see how the results compare to the rest of the classes as a whole. This tool does lack an accessibility, however. It doesn't provide any modifications to allow students with visual impairments to participate in the quizzes. But overall, quizzes can really be made to great use in the classroom.